I know, I'm dark because I have the light behind me. But this is where we're doing the project, and it's probably as good as it's going to get, unless we move the table that the stand is on. So let me just see. Yeah, I think that's better. You're going to see the back of me because I'm working this way. All right. So tonight we're doing a window dressing with Chalk Couture. And it's going to be revealed as I work. All right. So the other interesting thing that we're doing tonight, and it's in the narrative, is that we are going to be using the transfers backwards for the letters. So that when people look in from outside, they're actually seeing the lettering the right way. Because we really don't need to see it from inside. And when this is all done, my assistant, Derek Conway.
That's me.
Is going to spray paint the window with that fake snow. So it's going to, this is going to be all white for us inside. But outside, it's going to have a great background so you can see it. So. Without any further ado, I'm just going to get right up close here for a minute. And Krista's watching. Hey, Krista. Hey, congratulations, girl. Congratulations. I am so excited for you. You guys are adorable. So congratulations on the upcoming nuptials. So, okay, guys. I will not be able to see the comments. I'm going to have my assistant bring up this live on his phone so that he'll be able to check the comments and ask me questions as we go. Okay? So hopefully more people join in, and we'll have a little party here. If anybody wants to send any alcohol over, we're welcome to do that here. All right, I'm getting started. So let's see, is this the B? Yes. All right. So we did test out the window the other day with a small transfer to see if this would work and to see if it would affect the integrity of the sticky side of the transfer, okay? So, and it didn't. It did pretty well. So I'm just gonna tape this up. You gotta turn the volume off.
Well, how come I'm not caught up though? How come it's not live?
Because there's a lag time.
Oh.
So,
Well, okay.
So first I'm going to use painter's tape, and I'm going to have it touch the transfer as little as possible, but it's okay, because that did work the other day when I tried it out. So, and I've mixed all the colors. So the colors are ready to go, and you won't have to watch me mix those, okay? Because I know it's a lot of fun to watch me mix colors, but not tonight, guys, not tonight. All right. But this is gonna be really cool. We are using scarlet for the letters. Scarlet is a really great Christmas red. Right now we have candy apple red and we have the scarlet, and the scarlet's really awesome for Christmas stuff. All right. And assistant, if you just want to take this and put it on the table.
Hi, Christina.
Oh, who's?
Hi, hello.
Oh, awesome. Okay, so this one's not totally tight, so I'm just gonna. So, and just remember, you don't have to use a lot of paste. You only need a little bit. And just keep the transfer as still as possible. And because this is going to be like a distance that anybody's going to see it from, it's not going to, one, it's not going to be perfect because it's not sticky, sticky, sticky to the window like it normally would be to a surface. But, you just got to do it the best that you can.
And of course, we thought the best way would be to lay it out first, as you can see, and then she'll go and take each one by one.
Okay, so there's B. That came out really good. Okay, now assistant.
Drop something here. Okay. All
right. I need this to go in the water bath that I set up.
Okay.
All right.
That's this, I take it?
Yes. Just do the sticky side down first and then flip it over and let it rest.
Do you want me to clean it or no?
No.
Okay. That's easy enough. Howdy, neighbor. Melissa's watching.
All right. So, okay. So, the M. We're going to be doing Be Merry. So, we have to have the M to start. We're going to do that in a diagonal down the window. And we're going to try to get these as straight as possible. And it is a little tricky because it's sticking to my fingers. But that's okay. We're going to get it. And again, it does not have to be perfect. It is going to be seen from the road. From the road, it's going to look perfect.
Do you want your warm winter wishes back for this? Melissa Smith, Melissa Mawson asks.
You haven't given that back to me yet, girl? No, that's okay. I forgot all about that. No, I don't need that back right now. I must be mistaken on the transfer that I'm using. Because I didn't write it down before I came downstairs. So, what's everyone doing tonight? Yeah, that would be great. So is everyone having a good Sunday night? I dread Sunday nights because it means going back to the real world in the morning. If I get a little messy and this gets a little bit outside the lines, I'm really not going to worry about it too much because not only the road thing, but I do have a scraper so I can scrape up anything that goes outside of the lines to make it look halfway decent. All right. But you guys, this is just like, you know, using the acrylic paints or whatever on your windows to decorate for the holidays. It's just chalk paste instead. So, and it does seem to go through the wrong way very well.
What's DIY home note and decrafts?
Let me see. Oh, probably North Dakota. I don't know. It doesn't matter. So, I'm trying to get worldwide or at least United States wide. So, please remember, folks, please like and share. Unless you're a designer, and if you're a designer, then do not share, please, because that takes away from your business. All right, see. So I do have a couple of touch-ups there when it dries, but that is not a big deal.
You'll never see that from the street.
But I can touch it up, so it's seriously, if I'm worried about it, I'll touch it up. It'll be fine, but that looks really nice. It looks like it cool, right? Go there. thing is, if it's not perfectly straight, who's going to notice except for my neighbor? So, this is actually really fun, guys. I am enjoying this. So, and I missed you guys, seriously. I haven't done a live in a couple days between last week with stuff going on and having to get the bills done. You behave, Gordy. It was a week of trying to get things taken care of. So
who's he freaking out about?
I don't know.
It's a cat over there?
I don't know.
Hot roll sounds good, Melissa.
What, hon?
Melissa just got done with her homework and she's eating pot roast.
Oh, yum.
Barb Lashway is watching.
Hey, Barb. How you doing? I told Derek to set up an appointment with you to bring your boy over so our boys could play together. I don't think COVID will really affect them. So, and it is a nice big yard.
We definitely have a good running yard.
Boy, oh boy, could somebody use a playmate right now.
Yeah, and the dog too.
Ah.
I'm Boynton. Yeah, there's a cat under the couch. Could you relax? You see her every day. Thank you. He's like, I know she's under there.
So for those of you listening, you know we have an animal house. That's, can you grab the Clorox wipes, please?
Yep.
We've got, like, 5 animals, 4 of which live in the house. Well, we have 6 animals, 5 of which live in the house.
I resemble that remark.
You do. So, I got some of the chalk paste on my hands, and I want to get it off before I get it on the window, because I don't want it to look like blood splatters.
Will I be able to stack these on top of each other?
Yeah,
in there?
As long as they get wet on the sticky side,
first,
they should be fine. Alright.
No, I can wait.
Hon, I would rather do it. I haven't shown you how to do it.
Okay.
Alright, so we're taking this one down. And I'll tell you, I was a little worried about doing this because I didn't know if the transfer would be affected with doing it on the wrong side. But it didn't seem to bother anything with the test one, so I think we'll be okay. And I am going to be making porch leaners with these. So if anybody's interested, let me know. And I am going to be working up a price for them soon. And once I have some wood, I should be able to do one. And you guys can see if you like it or not. And orders will be taken. Can I have that tape, please? Thank you.
Yep.
But this Bee Mary is wicked cute. So. And the lettering is awesome. So it should be probably like a, 4-foot board, I'm guessing.
It's so weird. As I'm watching this, it's behind you. So you're like turned around on here and I looked up and you weren't turned around.
Yeah.
And it kind of freaked me out.
So is anybody making any comments?
Nope. Not that I can see, or I would be telling you. Oh, again, they're turning around looking at me on the video.
Yeah, there is a delay, so. So it looks like a lot of people got their Christmas trees this weekend. I saw a lot of trucks with a lot of trees going up and down the roads and in the parking lots. So we do not have a tree because we have a puppy and no place to put it where he could not get a hold of the ornaments and attack it. And so we're doing a small fake tree. We just have to find a place to put that where he can't get it. I don't know if people can hear me or not with my back turned to them.
I think so. I can hear you fine.
Okay. Well, you're next to me.
You can hear her, can't you? Somebody respond if you hear okay.
Yeah, it's quiet. It's okay. People are eating their dinners. They're getting ready for the work.
Oh, it's super early.
It is super early. I wanted to get this done. I asked. You know.
Okay. It's coming out really good.
It is coming out really good. It actually is going to show correctly in the video. So this is kind of crazy because normally it would be backwards in the video because I would be doing it the right way. But because I'm doing it the wrong way, it's coming up the right way in the video. So it's kind of funny.
That's weird.
So in this, this transfer pack is kind of different because usually if you have, I think, the same letter, they don't send you two of them. You just get the one letter to go with it. And then you use it however many times you need to. With this transfer, you get all the letters. So I have two R's, which is kind of cool. And then pulling it off of here is kind of... right off of that backing.
Let me see the backing. Yeah, you can hear.
I have my face turned towards the camera when I was talking. I worry with my back to the camera if they can hear me when my back is to the camera.
Okay, well, I'll tell you.
It's the same with a stage.
So it's working pretty well, just tape it in two spots, huh?
I've got it taped on all four sides. I've just got little pieces of tape holding it.
And even though your back's to the camera, mm-hmm. your face is into the window. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of reflecting off the window. Sounds fine.
Okay. I told them it was painter's tape.
Hey, leave her alone. Boynton.
Gord, leave her. All right, and the last backward letter that we're my hands off because... Where'd they go? Did I do something with the wipes?
No.
Oh, right.
I did.
All right. My fingers were getting covered again. So, who we got on with us? Who's hanging out with me? Tell me who
Barb,
you are.
Melissa. And I don't know if it's Krista Carr or Christina. I don't see Christina anymore, but...
Okay. All right. So, hey, guys. Are y'all finished with your Christmas shopping? I'm not. Haven't really started except for today.
Ah!
We went to Harbor Freight because somebody had to get his Christmas present because it was on sale.
And we learned a very interesting fact. Harbor Freight's coupons are very much similar to Joann Fabric coupons in that they don't work on anything in the store. Anything that you would like to get. Because you can't use it on any discounted item. So there's lots of things on sale that you can't use it. And then at the bottom of the coupon, there's about 50 brand names that are their better products, and you can't use it on any of those. So you can use it on mostly products under $10 that, you know, just your miscellaneous type items, but nothing that you would really want for your shop or your work area. I wanted to get a small router, hand router, and then that wouldn't work, so I wanted to get a shop vac, and that was the wrong kind, and then I looked at belt sanders, and they were the wrong make, so as she said, we wound up getting some clamps, so we got 25% off $11 items. But only two of them. So, and as you know, those of you who shop at Joann's, the coupons are usually for items that end in 9. And then they price everything that you want in the store at something 98 cents. So that none of the coupons work. But that's the way it is. When you get a 25% off coupon, you automatically know you're not going to get it on any of the larger products. Oh, unless I wanted a floor jack. You could get 25% off on a floor jack, which would save you about $75. So if you were, or no, a pallet jack, excuse me. So if you're in the market for a pallet jack, today was the day to buy them.
So it's a little bit more difficult the closer it is to the bottom of the window.
You kind of need somewhere to hold your things.
Yeah. But we are also done with doing it backwards. So that makes me happy.
It is funny how it comes out right in the video.
Yeah. Okay, so that'll have to fix a little bit. Not too shabby, as Adam Sandler would say in the Hanukkah song? So,
Harrison Ford is the quarter Jew.
Here.
Not too shabby. Something like that.
Will you wash that, please?
I think it's the line.
Alright, so the rest of these, you can tell kind of, I don't know if you can tell on the video or not, that some of the letters look a little bit dark with a little bit light on the outside of them. That's their drying from the outside in. So that's pretty cool. And the rest of these, I am going to fuzz the crap out of them and put them on the glass. I'm going to make sure that that I've got some painter's tape underneath the corners so that I've got a place to lift them up. In case they get totally stuck onto the glass, it'll be really difficult to pull them off without distorting them. I don't need it.
Oh.
I just needed it washed off because that'll stain. It's going to stain on the transfers anyway, but it will come off clean on the actual screen, so that should be fine. Okay, so no more of that. So you made some marks on the windows because I wiped them off. Where exactly is there any? There, I found two spots where you wrote on the window.
No, they're all gone.
Okay.
I thought I got them all off.
Okay. All right, so right here we have trees, and I'm going to do the trees next, and then I'm going to do the little deer, and I'm not going to stand on this while I'm doing it. Barb's watching.
Oh,
look at my great hair. Wow. Sorry, guys. All right. So now we're going to fuzz. Okay. And fuzzing just keeps the transfer from sticking down super hard, but and allows you to lift it up. Okay. So, and like I always say, if you think you've fuzzed enough, fuzz again, because these new transfers, the ones that are coming out of the factory now, are super sticky, okay? So I'm just going to fuzz. Can't get out of fuzzing, guys. The only time you can get out of fuzzing is when you're using a transfer on cloth, and then you're normally going to be using ink, okay? Even when you're etching glass, you will need to fuzz beforehand. Okay. So I'm going to put that there. As straight as I possibly can. Oops. And see?
Don't bother getting up. None of this is for you guys.
So always, always, always make sure you feel your transfer, where you're going to be putting your paste down. Make sure that there is nothing underneath where the paste is going to be. If there's something out here, that's okay. If there's something down here, that's okay. But when you're putting your paste down, you want to make sure that everything that's going through the screen is going to go through the right way. All right? And while we're at it, I'm just going to do this because I'm doing them both the same color. I noticed the other day that they are playing Christmas music in the stores. I'm very happy about that. I hate going into the stores this time of the year and not hearing Christmas music. Offset this tree just a little bit. Bring it down. All right. And for the trees, we're going to be using the meadow green. which is my favorite green for the season. Now, normally I love the sage, and I am also in love with the olive shimmer, but the meadow green is perfect for Christmas, and it goes great with the scarlet.
We should move the bee over a little closer. I know, I'm a complainer.
Well, it's nothing we can't scrape off.
Do you have a star?
I do not have a star.
Like a Star of David kind of thing?
I do not.
Or a northern star?
Okay. All right, so.
Melissa, do you have a star? What?
Here.
Do you have to go out?
Trees came out awesome. Oh, I do love the trees.
Are you done with that
thing? Yeah, I'm done with green. Alright. So you can see them. Awesome. Okay. So the trees came out really, really nice. So I am very pleased with that. And they didn't they didn't pull off as hard as I thought they would either, so that's good. It means that I actually fuzzed that transfer very well. So sometimes that happens. All right, so I did get green all over my fingers. So just cleaning that off.
Do you have the wipes?
Yeah, right here.
Okay.
Oh, I already did it. Yeah, I got them clean. Okay. All right, now next is this little deer I just love, and I'm just gonna pop this on here. Yeah, look at her, isn't she cute? She did have horns, but I'm not putting horns on her because I want it to be a little girl, so she's adorable. This one needs a lot of fuzzing. This one is like super, super sticky. The trees were not this sticky.
Yeah, I'm coming, bud. I'm coming.
So we took Spirit to the vet Thursday night, I think it was. And because he's got these lumps and his skin hurt when we touched it. So we took him to the vet, and the vet said that he has enlarged lymph nodes, and he has prepared us. He said, you know, without testing and everything, it does look like he probably does have cancer. So, which is not a surprise to us. We kind of figured that that was the case. You know, so basically our goal with Spirit is to keep him comfortable and clean up his skin condition. And whatever time he has with us, hopefully will be a good time. He is not the luckiest dog in the world, but I think he got lucky when he found us, if I say so myself. Even though he might not think that way.
So, I think he likes it here.
He likes him, and he deals with me. So, I think he would be such a happy dog if he was an only dog. I think he'd be very happy if he was an only dog.
I don't know.
But
he likes playing with them.
Where's the brown? Oh, right here. So the deer we are doing in bark. So normally I do the deer in camel, but because he's on the window and needs to be seen from the road, I'm doing it in a bark color, which is just a dark brown. It's actually a really nice dark brown. Just remember, if you think you're not getting your transfer filled in as well as you think you should be, you can definitely go different ways with your squeegee. Whereas if you're using ink, you only need to go one way to prevent bleeding. But with these, with the chalk paste, as long as you know you're covering your, as long as it's adhered correctly to your surface, you can go any direction you want. Remember when you pull these off, especially on glass, pull straight down from the top. Do not pull from the corners because you don't want to distort your transfer. Just take your time. And be gentle.
You fed them dinner, didn't you?
Yeah, they ate. So we got the deer looking right up at the Mary, so she's happy. And now we're going to do the snowflakes, which I have been wanting to do the whole time we're doing this.
Where's your bed?
My what? Squeegee.
Whatever. Whatever.
So we are going to be doing the snowflakes in the colonial blue so that they show up against the white background. And I love the colonial blue. Colonial blue was one of the first colors I used when I first got my welcome kit from Chalk Couture. And it is like one of the prettiest colors ever, especially, I mean, it's pretty when it goes on, but it's really, really nice when it dries. So, and I've chosen two snowflake designs to use tonight. So, let's see what we have. And, let's see. So I've decided on this kind and this kind. All right.
Thank you, Melissa. She says, cannot wait to see it from the road. You're so creative. I love it.
Thank you. It was not my idea. It was Derek's idea. It was your idea. It wasn't my idea.
But I think you were already thinking of it.
Well, I was, but you said it first.
Great minds think alike.
Yeah. Alright, so put this up.
It's funny that's twice I've...
Oh, I don't need that. Oh, yes, I do. What? Twice you've what?
I heard that expression today. Well, I used it one. When I spoke with Lisa Butler from Customs this morning, she wanted to know when I was going to be picking up Toys for Tots, and I told her the 14th, and she said she'd be ready. They need to do a picture before I pick them up, so they need to know when I pick up.
Oh crap, you know what I didn't do? Oh well, too late.
What?
I didn't fuzz that one. That happens sometimes. Oh, no, I did.
Yeah, you did.
Wow.
I'm watching you buzz it. Well, you're done.
Oh, colonial blue, you are an awesome color. And yes, I do talk to my transfers and I do talk to my paste because they need encouragement.
What did you put the tape on the window first for?
So that when I go to pull the transfer up, it'll just be easier for me to grab onto it because the transfers adhere really easily to the glass.
Oh, so you can pick at the tape instead of the transfer?
Basically, yeah, if I need to. What's the matter, Spirit?
What's the matter, Boington?
Okay. So I'm going to pull this one up and I'm going to put it somewhere else on the window so I can do it there.
Let me see. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, this blue is so, so freaking cool. All
right. He's so annoyed with me. Oops, that's not what I wanted.
Okay.
Let's get this one done. Okay, I think I lost you. Oh no.
So for those of you still with me, if there's any of you left, I really appreciate you sticking here and
Melissa.
Hanging out.
Just Melissa. And somebody else, me.
Ah, yeah, that's
right. I noticed it too. I'm like, oh, and somebody else. Yeah, me. I think we should move that bee.
I think you should bite your tongue.
I don't know. We'll see what it looks like. Joy Lynn.
Hi, Joy. How you doing?
Says, hey, Jen. Can't wait to see this.
Girl, I did the transfers backwards. For the letters, anyway.
She says, good, and you?
I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right. It was a busy day. It was a busy weekend. You know how sometimes you need a break from the weekend? You should have another weekend right after it? That's how I feel.
She says, that is awesome.
Pull this up.
I like how she spells her name.
Yeah.
Just like vacations.
Huh?
She said, just like vacations.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Vacation. Joy, what's a vacation?
Are you done with that?
I'm done with this one. If I got to do another one, I'll cut another one out because it's just two times is enough with that. I love the colonial blue. I really do. Yeah, this one's a little early. It's a lot earlier than my regular lives, but I didn't want to start this at 8 o'clock and be here until 10. So I didn't know how long it would take, and I still have cleanup after this is over.
She says, I know. I don't know what they are either. One can dream.
I agree. Dreams are good. Thank you. In a minute. Alright. So, what do we think, guys? Huh? I think it's pretty cool. I really like the snowflakes. I think I am going to grab a different one later and just put one here. And maybe put one here, so it'll be a smaller one, just to break up those two patterns.
It looks good.
It really does. It looks awesome. So basically, let's see. Oh, I got three people. So Joy, Melissa, and you, hon.
Yeah.
Okay. So basically, what the plan is thank you. is after this is dry and probably tomorrow, Derek's going to take the snow spray and
frosted glass.
Yeah, frosted glass spray and spray it on the window so that people can see it from the outside. Right now, you're seeing it in the right direction. And up between the M and B. Yes. Yeah, I think if I put one like up here, I think it'll look really good.
Don't you think the B should be moved over closer to the Mary?
Yeah. Should the B be moved? What do you ladies think? Should the B be moved? I'm just going to go throw this in the water bath.
Melissa, I'll take it. Melissa also thinks a snowflake would go good up top.
Yeah, I agree.
But don't you think the B should be closer, a little bit closer to the M, like maybe middle of the window instead of over in the corner? What do you guys think?
So either way, I mean, that's going to be a project tomorrow because I want it to dry totally and then I'm going to scrape it.
I can't wait. I'm going to go look at it from outside.
Okay. So we're going to go outside and get an opinion from the other direction. Thank you, hon. Yeah. See, this is what happens. They think he's going out and leaving. And so they're going to make all this noise, and I apologize for that. I cannot do a video downstairs without the dogs barking their heads off. So, then put a snowflake where the bee is. Yes. Yep. That would definitely be the way to do it. Yeah. So he's going to check it out, and he's going to see. But I think with the snow behind it, it'll look really nice from outside. But you're seeing it right now. It looks like it's going in the right direction for in here, but it's actually backwards because my phone is an Android and it doesn't do the flip. Okay, so what do you think?
It already, the deer and the Mary look awesome already.
Yeah.
I can see the trees and the snowflakes, but it'll look a lot better when there's white behind it.
Right. Does the bee look okay where it is?
Oh. I forgot to check that. Because of my
mouth. Oh, I'm sorry, Joy. Yeah, they have big mouths. They really do. I can't do anything downstairs with them when I'm on camera. I am amazed that they were as quiet as they were throughout this whole thing. Because they really do have big mouths. They're just noisy little guys, they are. So, and girl, Bella. But, yeah. Crazy. So I'm sorry for making your dog bark. Gordy, you're a good boy. Gordy didn't bark. It was the other two.
I don't know. It's kind of a toss-up.
Okay, I'll check it tomorrow. So, all right. So, so I've got just a couple of spaces where I need to clean up the lettering. Basically that, I'm going to use the scraper on that and right there. And over on the Y, I'm going to fix that. But other than that, I think it came out really good. So this was an experiment, and I think it's a successful experiment in using the transfer backwards to get a look through a window for the outside. So yay us! So like and share, and thanks for showing up. I really appreciate it. And I will probably see you tomorrow night. All right. Have a good night, everyone. Take care. And remember, random acts of kindness. Do them. You don't have to tell me what you do. Just post it on the original post that I put it on. And let me know that you did a random act of kindness, and you're going to get thrown into a drawing for the end of the month. All right. Take care. Have a good night, guys. Love you.